Rick Estrin and the Nightcats playing the Concert of the Park series tonight, but first to play in the back patio. Rick, thanks for joining us this morning. Now, you're a Sacramento resident now, originally from San Francisco.
Yeah, I live here, yeah.
I love your story. Tell us a little bit about your history. When you were young, 20 years of age, you got an opportunity to play with Muddy Waters.
Yeah, I played with Muddy, played with a lot of greats. I lived in Chicago at that time. So, and then about 25, 26 years old, I moved to Sacramento to play with a guy named Little Charlie. And we had a band for 30 years, you know, made records, went all over the world for decades, literally. And then he retired last year, so the rest of the band kept going. We got Chris, he's formerly with Charlie Musselwhite, and so we just kept going.
So that tells us your style of music, blues all the way, huh?
Yeah, pretty much blues all the way, although there's a lot of little other elements in there, too, because we're, got big ears.
I love what Muddy says. When you were 20, you played the harp like a man.
Did you just
pick it up as a kid?
Yeah.
It seems like an instrument so difficult to play.
Can't be that hard, Chris, or I couldn't do it.
All right. What song are you going to play us out with here?
We're going to do one. This is off our upcoming Alligator CD. The name of the CD is called Twisted.
Okay.
It'll be out June 2nd. And this song is called Big Time.
All right, Big Time. Concert in the Park series 5 to 9 tonight at Cesar Chavez Plaza. Here's Rick Estrin and the Nightcats.
Big time for everything you do. Big time. One step aside, he coming through. Big time. Can't speak to me or two. Big time. Big time, man, but I could see through you. Big time, big time. When you put feel out your chest, big time. I was bragging your success, big time. Yes, there's nothing but the best for big time. Big time, guess I'm supposed to be impressed, big time. It's you, it's you. Now everything you do, and everywhere you go, lots of bling, gold chains, diamond rings. You just a phone act to the bone. We'll be right back.